Grasshopper, un Santa Montes. Her name was Bouncy McJumpy Pants. What Bouncy loved to do most was sing and bailar. She would put on a show everywhere she went, making people smile and laugh. If the raccoons wanted a tune, they would invite Bouncy to entertain. If some crows wanted a show, they would call Bouncy. She was the most fun insect in all of Hope Park. But she wasn't the only insect. Her neighbors, Richard and Karen Carpenter, had moved all the way up from Antarctica to come live and work in Hartford. Having come from such a cold climate, the Carpenters knew they had to get prepared for winter. All day long, they would carry food from their anthill, stockpiling supplies. All night long, they would work, make improvements to their home to make sure they would be comfortable the whole winter long. Now, the ants were so busy all the time, but not so busy that they didn't notice Bouncy dancing and singing and putting on a show. One day, while the ants were hard at work, Bouncy said, "Hey, why don't you come sit a spell and I'll put on a show for you?" The Carpenter said, "Winter is coming. We need to get ready and you should too." But Bouncy was too busy dreaming up a show for some mice to listen to. So the ants just shook their antenna and went back to work. Their winter. So they let Bouncy see share their bountiful food and warm home and bountiful.